Why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubbed, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm running, you can run it back, yo. Go on, run it back. You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Well, guys, welcome back to another video. We're down here at Wareham MX. Down in Wareham, Massachusetts, kind of off the Cape Cod kind of area. We're gonna be going off the vent class today. You got the green flag over there, we'll see how it works. I don't know how it's gonna be. We'll see though. I don't know what this is all about. We'll see, man. We'll see how I do. Already on the stall on the fucking side. Oh, this is pretty cool. Jesus, I almost fell.
What?
I almost fell already. Oh, Danny.
This isn't my track, man.
I'm not comfortable out there.
Hey, as fast as you can go in a lower gear. Shift down, hold it.
Lower gear meaning higher number?
No, lower gear meaning you're fucking trying to lug third, grab second. Just
no, third gear, I'm good.
I mean, I can't even lug third out there.
I don't know, it doesn't feel like I'm lugging to me though. Like, I'm up in the gear. Maybe in corners I need to come into second, shift into third here, I don't know. Huh?
There's one inside, I'm taking the wicked inside and I drop into first once in a while.
Yeah. Alright guys, here we go. Moto 2. See how it goes. Yeah, man. Just pull that up.
I believe it.
All right.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Yeah.
okay. Oh, it's fine. I fucking fell.
I figured. And you started leaving.
Yeah. Fucking forgot it.
Dude, one of the times in the one in the middle, the bigger one, I thought you were gonna hit it. You just let off the last second. I played it right next to you. I'm like, dude, this kid almost got it. Just give it a little gas. And then it sucks because you cased it and you got swirly, but if you had landed it smooth, it would have been so much better off.
Alright guys. That's gonna be it for Wareham MX. We did four motos. And I'm fucking exhausted. It was a good workout. Getting better, getting faster every day. And that's all we can really hope for, right? I mean, I'm 31 years old and I'm out here doing it. So if a fat old guy can do it, you guys can do it. Or, I mean, people are doing it better than I am, obviously. Like the infamous Mike Manos over here, same age, fucking railing, killing it. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, share. All that stuff is free to do and it helps us out tremendously. We're trying to grow our channel, get to 1,000 subscribers. And we're almost there. We're at about 850 right now. So if you guys hit that sub button, help us out, that'd be great. Until then, I'm gonna get you at the next video. All right, see ya.
I told shorty drop it for a real one. Yeah. Go ahead and pop it, let me feel some. Do it for the boy.